Hi friends, this is Mehmood Sheikh and welcome to Basics of Computer Tutorial series. Since this is the first video of our tutorial series, in this video we will discuss about what is computer. A computer is an electronic machine that takes data from the user and then process it, perform some operations on it and then convert it into information. Okay, we can also call data as input and we can also call information as output. User will be providing the input and that input will be processed by the CPU and then we will get the output. Okay, here you can see how represent the complete process with the help of diagram. Okay, so here you can see input, user is going to enter the input and then computer or the CPU will take that input, process it and then perform some operations on it and then convert into some information. Okay, here I have used the terms called as data and information. So now what is the difference between data and information? Data is like unprocessed one or raw data with which we cannot understand anything. Data can be anything, a text, image, audio, video. Okay, you cannot come to certain conclusion or you cannot decide what is right on what and what is wrong. You cannot make decision on the basis of data. But once that data gets converted into information, then with the help of that information, you will get the knowledge. And with that knowledge, you can decide what is right and what is wrong, and you can make the appropriate decision based on that information. Okay, so that is the difference between data and information. Data is unprocessed one, whereas information is processed. Okay, with the help of data, we cannot come to any conclusion. We cannot have an ability to take decision. But if you are having information, we can have the knowledge with the help of information. With the help of knowledge, we can decide what is right and what is wrong, and we can take decision based on the information. Okay, so this is everything about what is a computer. Okay, as I already said, computer is an electronic machine that takes input from the user, transform it, process it, perform some operations on it, and then convert that input or data into output or information. Okay, so I hope you get the idea about what is a computer. Since this is the first video of our Basics of Computer tutorial series, so I thought to start this tutorial series with a simple topic, what is computer. Okay, so I hope you like this video. I hope you got some useful information out of this video. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel and then click on the bell icon. Okay, those who have already subscribed to our channel but they have not clicked on the bell icon, I would request them guys to click on the bell icon as well, because if you click on the bell icon, then only you will be getting the updates of my upcoming uploaded videos. Okay, so please do subscribe to my channel and then click on the bell icon, and I will see you guys in my next video where I'll be discussing some other concepts of computer. And thanks for watching.